morning children, math subject for first class. Now, in the previous class, what we learned about the additions already we have learned. Okay, now, once again, I'll revise Nana on how to do the additions. Okay, now, today we discuss about the add by counting forward. Add by counting forward. First of all, tell me Nana, what is the meaning of addition? Addition is nothing but counting. Addition is nothing but the counting. How will count Nana? For example, you take, here I have the pencils. Here, I have three pencils. In my hand, okay na? In my hand, how many pencils are there? Three pencils are there, okay na? So two more pencils I got again two more balls, pencils. So altogether how many it became then? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay na? Yes or no, children? So counting is nothing but the addition. Counting the number of pencils is nothing but the addition. Okay na? So now tell me na, what is the symbol for addition? What is the symbol for addition? Symbol for addition is plus. This is the symbol for addition. Plus is the symbol for addition. So now we'll know how to add by counting forward. Okay na? So in the box, what are the numbers have been in a 1 to 11 numbers? We have given the numbers. Okay na? So one more example I'll take Nana. For example, you take, I'm having 3 chalk pieces with me. I'm having 3 chalk pieces with me. Okay na? Yes. So these 3 chalk pieces, you gave me one more chalk piece to me. You gave me one more chalk piece to me. So what happened? How many chalk pieces it became now? 1, 2, 3, 4. Altogether how many chalk pieces? 4 chalk pieces. That means what you are doing Nana? We are counting. This counting simple thing is Nana. Counting is nothing. Counting the numbers is nothing but the addition. Okay na? What is the symbol for addition? This is the symbol for addition. Okay na? Now we will go the how to go forward by counting. Okay na? So now see here children. What is the number here given? 4. What is the number given here? 4. Yes or no children? So directly addition how we will do? 4 means 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that you will be doing. That is the wrong thing Nana. Should not do like that. Okay na? So today we learn how to go count forward. How to count forward we will discuss today. Okay na? So what is the number here Nana? 5 we have. Here we have the 5. Where is the 5 number? Here is the 5 number. So circle the for 5 number. Circle for 5 number. So sorry. 4. So what is the number here Nana? 4. This is 4 number. So circle for 4 number. Okay na? Yes or no children? Yes. Circle for 4 number. Now what you have to do Nana? How much is here? 5. How much is here? 5. So 5 we have to jump. 5 numbers we have to, from 4 onwards we have to jump 5 numbers. How can you jump Nana? See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, now children, how many numbers we have jumped? 5 numbers we have jumped. Count 4 after. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Altogether how much we got and what is the answer we got? 9. Yes or no children? 9 answer I am writing here. 9 answer I am writing here. 9. Like this. One method we can do it. Anna. This is counting forward is one method. One more method for addition. Anna. One more method for addition I will tell you. So how much is here? 4. We have to put the 4 in your mind. Okay na? What is the number here? 4. 4 we have to put in your mind. Okay na? 4 in the mind. Next 5 on the fingers. 5 on the fingers. For example, Nana, your mother gave you 4 chocolates to you. Your mother gave you 4 chocolates to you. That 4 chocolates you have to keep in your mind. Okay na? Okay. 4 chocolates in my mind. Okay na? Next, how many chocolates you are having? 1, You are having 5 chocolates with you. Okay na? So 5. 4 in the mind. 4 after. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay na? So altogether how many you got? 9 chocolates you got. Yes or no children? Like this method you can do it, this method you can do it. Starting when you are learning additions, this counting forward method you have to learn Nana. Starting doing additions means you have to learn by the counting forward additions. Okay na? Like this. So now tell me Nana, second problem you do, you tell me. What is this Nana here? Okay, I am writing here. Okay, what is this Nana? How much? What is the number here? What is the number here? 2. What is the number here? 2. So 2 we have to circle. 2 number I am circling here. Okay na? 2 number I am circling here. So how much is here? He is asking us to count forward by 6. Count how much here count? We have to count 6 forward counting you have to do. Up to 6 numbers we have to count. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is the number we got here, Nana? 6 we have jumped now. So from 2 to 6 we have jumped means how much we got the answer? 8. We got the answer? 8. So now we have to write down the answer. 8. We have to write down the answer. 8. So Nana, like this you can do. And one more example. So you are having 2 chocolates with you. You are having 2 chocolates with you. Okay, now the 2 chocolates you have to keep in your mind. 2 chocolates you have to keep in your mind. Your friend gave you 6 chocolates to you. Your friend gave you 6 more chocolates to you. Okay, now children. You are having already 2 chocolates. That 2 chocolates we kept in your mind. Yes, or no, children?
Next.
Your friend gave you 6 more chocolates. So, next how we have to count? 2 in the mind. 2 after. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 we got it or not, children? Yes. So, like this you have to do the additions, Nana. Like this you have to do the additions. Okay, na? Now understood, Nana, everyone? Yes. Once again, one more next problem. Shall we do it? Okay. First, we will do the counting forward. Okay, na? Counting forward first we will do. And then, next again, addition method we will follow. Okay, na? Okay. Now, how much is this, Nana? 5. How much is this? 5. Okay. This is 5. Fine. Very good. 5. So, how much counting forward you have to go? We have to count forward by 2 numbers. Okay, we have to count forward by 2 numbers. So, 2. 5 after 6, 7. How many numbers we have jumped, Nana? 2 numbers we have jumped. So, what is the answer we got here? 7 we got. 7 is the answer. Okay, Nana? When he is asking you to count by forward numbers only, like this method you have to follow, Nana. When he is asking you to add by counting forward means like this method you have to follow. Like this method you have to follow and you have to do it. Okay, na? Normal additions means by fingers you have to do it. Okay, na? Now again addition method will go. So, how many chocolates are you having with you? You are having 5 chocolates with you. How many chocolates you have with you, Nana? We have 5 chocolates with you. Okay, na? 5 chocolates you have to keep in your mind. Okay, na? Next, your friend gave you 2 more chocolates to you. Your friend gave you 2 more chocolates to you. So, how much? 5 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. 5 after, 6, 7. All together, 7 we got. Yes or no, children? Yes, like that you have to do the additions. When you are in UKG class, Nana, you have to draw the lines like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, like that. But now you are in first class. Okay, na, children? So, first class, you should not draw the lines like this. Okay, na, you have to keep the figure in the mind and you have to count on the fingers. Okay, na, yes or no, children? Yes. So, what is here, Nana? 3. You are having 3 chocolates with you. You are having, for example, always chocolate, Nana. Okay, balloons will take. Okay, na? You are having 3 balloons with you. Okay, na, Nana? So, 3 balloons you have to keep in your mind. Okay, na? Next, your friend gave you 6 more balloons to you. Your friend gave you how more balloons? 6 more balloons she gave you. Okay, na? So, 3 after 3 in the mind. 6 on the fingers. 3 after, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All together, how many balloons we have? 9 balloons you are having. How many balloons we have? 9 balloons you have. Okay, na? Yes. Now again, Nana. Fourth one. For next problem. What is this, Nana? 4. 4 kites. You will take kites. Example. Okay. We are having 4 kites with you. We are having 4 kites with you. This 4 number we have to keep in your mind. Okay. Your friend gave you 1 more kite to you. You are having already 4 kites with you. That 4 kites you have to keep in your mind. Okay, na? Next, how many kites we have here? Your friend gave you 1 more kite to you. Yes or no? Okay. 4 in the mind. 4 in the mind. 1 on the finger. 4 after 1. 4 after 1. 5. Yes. So, 5 is the answer. Here. Okay, na? Yes. Next. What is here, Nana? 7 balloons you take. Okay, na? 7 balloons you are having with you. You are having how many balloons, Nana? 7 balloons you are having. Okay, now fine. I'm having 5 or 7 balloons with me. Okay, now 7 in the mind. Your friend gave you 2 more balloons to you. Your friend gave you 2 more balloons to you. So how many it become, Nana? Yes, 7 in the mind, 2 on the finger. 7 in the mind, 2 on the finger. 7 after, 8, 9. Yes or no, children? Yes, like this you have to do the additions by counting on the fingers. Okay, Nana, children? You are not a small children and you have come to first class. So first class children, you should not draw the lines, Nana. Directly like this you have to do it. Understand, Nana, everyone? Okay, Nana? So like this additions you have to do, Nana. You have page number 24. You have the page number 24 and 25. Okay, now page number 24 and 25 bits are there. That problems you have to do. And one more thing, Nana. You see here, 5 plus 0 is equal to how much? Next, 0 plus 6 is equal to. Nana, now tell me, Nana. So, you are having 5 chocolates with you. You are having 5 chocolates with you. Yes or no, children? Yes. You are having 5 chocolates with you. But I don't have any chocolate with me. I don't have any chocolate with me. So altogether, how many chocolates we got here, Nana? How many chocolates? Yes. 0 doesn't have any value, no? So whatever it means, whatever number you add to the 0, automatically the same number will be there. If anything is added to the 0, the same number will get. If any number is added to the 0 also, we will get the same number. Manam edaina oka number ki 0 add chesinappudu em avutundi nana? And same number e vastundi anamata. Okay na? 0 unnappudu 0 ki edaina number add chesinappudu the same number will be getting. We will see now how. So here how much is nana? 5 chocolates you are having with you. How many chocolates you have? 5 chocolates with you. Yes or no, children? Yes. You are having 5 chocolates with you. I asked you, friend, please give me 1 chocolate. I asked you. But he said, no, no, I will not give, he said. Yes or no, children? Yes, you do not give me 1 chocolate also. So totally how many chocolates we have, both of us? Yes, we have the same 5 chocolates. We have the same 5 chocolates. Okay, you want one more example, Nana? I'll explain you, Nana. Here, children, you see, you are having 0 pencils. You don't have any pencils. What is this, Nana? These are what, Nana? Pencils. What are these? These are pencils. Yes or no, children? Yes. You don't have any pencil with you. Me dekkar okka pencil kuda ledu, Nana. Okay, na? But I have 6 pencils with me. But I have 6 pencils with me. Okay, na? So, altogether for both of us, how many pencils we have? You asked me 1 pencil. Madam, please give me 1 pencil, you asked me. But you did not give 1 pencil also to me. I did not give you 1 pencil also to you. Yes or no, children? Okay. So, altogether how many pencils will both of us have? The same 6 pencils will have. Okay, na? 0 plus 6 also? 6 only. 0 plus 6 also? 6 only will get. So, like this we have to do the additions, Nana. Okay, na? Add by counting forward means if they give the box like this method you have to follow. Okay, na? Only additions we have to follow this method, Nana. Okay, na? You are not a small children to draw the lines. So, you have to keep the number in the mind and the finger and you have to count it. Like that you have to do the problems, Nana. So, page number 24 and 25. Page number 24, 25, Nana. Page number 24, 25. Problems are there. Please solve those problems. Okay, na? Thank you.